My focus on this is basically on three or four things. Number one, jobs. Your jobs, the jobs and lives of your families. That's first and foremost in our minds when we're fighting this battle. Number two, energy prices, refining capacity, all of those issues that relate to not just the people in this room and the folks represented here, but a lot of other people. There are lots of Pennsylvanians and lots of Americans who will be adversely impacted in terms of energy prices, home heating, the price of home heating oil, transportation fuel. And I think in a larger sense, this problem, this challenge that we have, has the potential to have an adverse impact on national security if we don't get it right. So for all those reasons, I want you to know that we're going to continue to fight with you, to stand with you, to make sure that these companies know that this isn't just a bottom line decision by a company. They need to be upfront. They need to be more transparent. They need to give us information about where they are on a sale, where they are in terms of keeping your interests in mind and the interests of the people that you represent. So this is about you and your families. I think it's also about the whole region and indeed the East Coast of the United States. So I'm grateful you're here, and I'm grateful for all the work that you've done to bring us to this point. We got a lot more work to do, but we're not done yet.